Curtis Jones doesn't even hesitate when asked whether he is concerned about the competition for places in the Liverpool midfield this coming season. "Listen, I'm a kid off the streets," he says. "For the whole of my life, I've been in a battle. I have always had that thing in my head since I was a kid that I would never, ever quit at anything I would do in life. This year my dream is to be around the team and play games, and of course I back myself as I always have done. I know I'm good enough. I've had the chances to show I'm good enough. Now it's about getting in the team and having a consistent run of games, scoring goals and playing well." That attitude will serve Jones well as Liverpool's midfielders prepare to jostle for a starting role following the biggest engine room overhaul during Jurgen Klopp's regime. James Milner, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain and Naby Keita have gone, with £95 million spent on Alexis Mac-Allister and Dominic Szoboszlai. The potential departures of Jordan Henderson and Fabinho mean there will be at least one more high profile.